trying to get your stuff, nigga.
The review here, I'm coming. And just like that, bro, we back with another MGK reaction. We are here with Bloody Valentine. You know, I'm guessing that it's based off of my Bloody Valentine or something like that. I don't know. Maybe the videos are just like that. But MGK, okay. Obviously, bro, that's okay. If Megan Fox making him feel that way, then that's so fucking can't make that music then, bro. If Megan Fox making you that happy where you feel like you get hot, you got that high school type love where it's like really delicate butterflies, then say that shit, bro. I'm all for it, bro. I'm all for feeling type songs, bro. And they do look happy. Like, I'm not sure what's in it, but they do look happy. It sounds almost like something that'll be, like, at the end of a kid's movie or, like, the climax of a kid's movie. You know what I'm saying? She must make this man feel real good on the inside. Like, okay, alright. So this is definitely some shit out of here with a 2000 movie. Like, somewhere. Like, I'm not. Like, tell me if I'm wrong. And I think it's cute, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I think it's cute. The visuals is kind of fire. I see why. I was about to ask, like, why is it called My Bloody Valentine and no blood is coming about, bro? Okay, so now she basically trying to kill this man. But it's like, I'm thinking it's like showing like a love-hate relationship, but at the end of the day, it's like true love in the middle of it. Like, it's always a comeback to each other. Type deal. I don't know. It's like a lot of messages I'm getting from this, but I think it's cute, bro. I think it's cute, MGK, bro. If she make you feel like this, bro, you need to express how you feel. That's what music is for. Still. feel like this would be like a 2000s movie, like. After a purple visual is cold. And purple electricity is cold. Hey, shit was fire, bro. MGK, bro, yeah, Megan Fox, good on you. You let your man song, you did him justice. That's how you supposed to have your man back. That's how you supposed to be supporting your man. You supposed to know his shit word for word.
You dig?
Okay, nah, I thought that was cute, bro. People can say what they want about that. I felt like that shit was cute. That was a beautiful song. She make you feel like that, bro, didn't it? Bro, that, all I'm trying to say is, that was a good song. I don't give a fuck what anybody says about it. I enjoyed it. I haven't heard a lot of not rap MGK, so I guess this will be a 10 out of 10 only because I haven't heard his genre switch songs except for this one. So 10 out of 10 so far, but I'll catch y'all on the next one. Superman shouldn't stand this shit. Would you love me if I'm not this rich? Would you hold me if my whole world flipped? Could you show me where the old love sits? Someone tell her who the fuck I is.